welcome back to my channel. My name is Adanna, and if it's your first time stopping by, wait, it's a very good Saturday. Wait. Hello, who? Hello, boo. So yeah, today I'm bringing all this tutorial that you have been waiting for. This magic, this juice, this natural hair fluffiness, this natural hair goodness, this natural hair juiciness, this natural hair sweetness. I'm bringing all of that today in this 3-in-1 Get Ready With Me video. So I was actually getting ready for a night out event. It was actually my friend's birthday, and my hair wasn't this flat twist. You remember this flat twist that we had in our previous video, that last one? This is the hairstyle. If you haven't seen the tutorial on how we achieved this flat twist and the mini twist we had in front, I will definitely leave that video down below in the description box. However, as you can tell, this front right here was no longer a mini twist. Because at some point, I think there was a time I moisturized my hair and I just unraveled the mini twist and made them into chunky twists. And on this day we had this event, I was like, let's use the spiciness and juiciness from this previous hairdo and make up something. First things first, I'm going to go right now to take down this flat twist and chunky twist that we have right there in front. Yo, this hairstyle is super easy. Like, when I posted it on Instagram, y'all literally were like, Adanna, where is the tutorial? Please don't stop us for too long. It was so easy. And then I went ahead to grab the half the back of my hair right there, put it right there into like a high puff using a scrunchie, and then for the sides of my hair right here, just give it that pineapple look. I went ahead to use some gummy pins. Bobby pins to secure right there and just have everything fall towards the front. I feel like the sprinkle razzle dazzle of this hairstyle was from the twist, like the previous twist we took down. It gave the bangs. It gave the bangs right there, this curly, defined, flawless looking juiciness. Like, it just took it to the next level. I think that was what was just making the hairstyle do boom 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 boom. But yeah, y'all, this is basically how I achieved this look. It was that easy. So if you're looking for that boom bam hairstyle and you're running late to an event or whatever it is, and you have your hair in a braid, or even like twist, just unravel it and put it in a final put. Thank me later. And for the back of our hair right there, I just went ahead to add a bit of gel. I used the Gorilla Snot Gel. I wasn't trying to achieve like a sleek look. I just wanted everything to like lay down, you know, lay down some sort of way. Not too sleek, just, you know, just hold it down a little bit. Use some of that gel as well for our edges right there. Just to sprinkle these edges and then tie this down. When you're tying this one down, you have to be a bit more careful because you don't want your puff to just shrinkle, right? So tie it down in such a way that your puff is left out to be puffing. Don't allow it to squeeze. Also, tying this hair drop also helps to keep your bangs to stay down, right? So make sure that you're targeting where the bangs are located when you're tying down your hair drop. It's going to lay down your edges, going to lay down the back of this hair as well, and also going to help to make sure that your bangs are staying down, like it's staying low. Alright, and then once we are done with all of that, we're going to move on right now to skincare. I feel like when your skin is skinning, your makeup comes out looking sweet. That is literally the key for a very nice flawless makeup. So usually for my skincare prior to makeup, I just go ahead to make sure that we're cleansing properly. I'm using the PMD Beauty Clean Pro Acne Brush. Shout out to PMD Beauty for partnering up with us in today's video. I love their brushes. Like, when it comes to like skincare exfoliation, if you want to take out, like, you want that deep daily cleansing, if you want to minimize the appearance of blackheads, reduce oil congestion, this PMD Beauty brush will do all of that. And the amazing part about this particular one, this Clean Pro Acne Brush, it actually comes in blue light therapy. For cleansing, I use my CeraVe cleanser. Love CeraVe cleanser. It's so gentle. It's just my go-to all the time because my skin is quite sensitive. If y'all have noticed, I try to avoid anything that's too harsh, and CeraVe cleanser always does it for me, okay? So after cleansing your face, I'm going to go ahead right now to use the blue light side of this Clean Pro Acne Brush. This is the actual blue light. Just turn that on right there and put this on the spot of your face where you have acne or even blackheads. If you don't know, blue light actually aids in acne treatment. So if you want to take out those spots, yeah, you're welcome, darling. Basically, I just chimp, little spots right there, and we're good to go. I'm going to leave the link to PMD Beauty, the Clean Pro Acne Brush, right down below in the description box, babes. Definitely go check it out. And they also have a huge discount right now, like a huge promo going on. Use my code as well to get an extra 40% off. You don't want to miss that. Moving on right now to makeup, we're going to go ahead to start off with primer, just so your makeup can last long. And I'm using the Benefit Cosmetics brow pencil, not brow pencil, the brow pomade number 5. I just use this on our brows right here. I wanted my brows to be a bit defined, like a bit more prop. So that's why I use the brow pomade. Usually sometimes I use pencil, but it was a nighttime event, so I think I needed some extraness just so the brows can pop. And anyways, I had to conceal those brows using our concealer as well. Wait first, I need to just shuffle this hair for you so you can appreciate what's going on here. Took down this head wrap. Yo, look at the way those bangs are banging. Anyways, moving on right now to foundation. I'm using one of my favorite foundations in the whole world, Estee Lauder Double Wear. This foundation is that foundation that stays. Like when I say it stays, it doesn't move. Bridal makeup, this foundation always does it. And then right now, we're going to brighten underneath our eyes using the Juvia's Place concealer right there. This is just going to help to conceal like any eye bags. I love the coverage from this concealer. I think that's why it's been my go-to lately. I've been using it right now for a year and I've literally stuck to it. It has a really nice coverage. It feels good. It's also black owned. Okay, and then go ahead right now to also highlight our nose right there below our chin, and make sure you're always setting your concealer, babes. For contouring right now, we're using the Fenty Beauty Contour Stick in the shade Espresso. Apply this below our chin, like below our bone, right there. And then blend this upward, blend this into our skin. This is just going to give your face that chiseled, shadowed look. And to take the contour to the next level, because this is my favorite part, I'm going to go right now to apply a bronzer. The bronzer is from Charlotte Tilbury, Bronze and Sun Kiss. Our face. I love me a good bronzer. I feel like it just takes the beauty to the next level. Can you not see that? And I'm going to go right now to apply some blush and then moving on to eyeshadow. Simple neutral look per usual using the Juvia's Place. What's this palette called again? Nubian palette. Hair. Starting off with the light brown shade right there all over like our eyelid space. Just for like a soft transition into the main thing that's going to happen. And I use the black eyeshadow for the corners of our eye just to create a smoky effect. And I went ahead to use a light nudish, almost cream brown for like the crease top of our eyelid right there, just for that shadowed effect. Applied some eyeliner. Did some mascara, put on some lashes, and baby, the look is coming together! Spritz, spritz right there. Make sure you set your face because you don't want to be looking casket ready. I feel like whenever you finish doing your makeup, you kind of look a bit ashy. So when you just put that setting spray all over your face, it melts everything together and everything's just, your face will be looking milky, very milky. Go ahead right now to also highlight our nose, the tear duct of our eyes right there for that extra prop, you know. Line our lip using the Charlotte Tilbury Blue Lip Liner. I really like this lip liner. I love the fact that it's just our skin tone. It makes life easier. And then, of course, Fenty Beauty. We're going to be using the Fenty Beauty Lip Gloss in the shade. I think this one is the darkest one. I don't remember what color or what shade this is. But I'll be sure to leave all the products down below in the description box for your reference. And that is basically for this look, y'all. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Let me know down below in the comment section if you're going to try out this juicy hairstyle, high puff, pineapple sweet looking hairstyle this summer, because it's definitely giving summer and it took literally 5 minutes to achieve. Let me know down below in the comment section if you're going to try it out, and don't forget to check out PMD Beauty as well. I'm going to leave their link down below in the description box for your reference, and I will see you all, my loves, in the next video. Love you lots.